everybody. Today I'm going to do unboxing with my dish full of my origami designs. Now I'm going to show you my first design. It's crazy box. You can see it on YouTube, but you always see that some spikes are coming from it. But I'll smoother it and it is easy to hold. Next is my own design, origami dog helmet. It's one more design, but it's not mine, it's from other, but it is super complex also. This is snake and scorpion. Next design is a wine glass. Yeah. Next is book. This has 8 pages, and the other design of mine is heart flasher, heart 3D flasher. My favorite design, 5 of heart. It's a 5 in the middle of a heart. And this is called the fastest flasher. It's zigzag flash. It's 2 of diamonds. I'm also working on the project of Rakuajin 3.5. This is spring into action. How much fast we want, that much fast we should press and leave it. And the smallest scale for my size child is I can show you the bigger one to show it properly where it's from. You can see from the tail of Rakuajin 3.5 the scales, and seeing the belly scale. It's size of 4 finger. This is 5-headed bird, 3-headed bird with a cart on it, and the next next is... And never my very first design. The stick and the snake. And next I make hexagon flower box from one square sheet paper, one for the half for the base and half for the top. This is cube flasher. Now she's working. It's a cat. And 3, 2, 1, collapsation. Oh. 3, 2, 1, collapse. 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 You are not collapsing. Now 3, 2, 1, collapse. 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 Now next design, it's very easy, turtle, sea turtle. It's not longer hair, but it is a sea turtle. Now, hello everybody. Now I will to show you my other designs. This was unboxed, and now I'm going to teach you how to do origami design of yourself. Hi everybody, now I'm going to teach you how to design your own origami. Now first you should think that what you will design. Now I'm designing, what we can design is a hexagon box. First we should calculate the distance of hexagon box. All sides are equal like this, and now from center we will find how much degree is it. Now it's you know that of a equilateral triangle is of C 60 degree. Now we have 60. Now we have 60. Sorry, is mirror image. I will do. This is quite difficult, but you can design here by helping by taking which angle you want. As you have many designs, it's called canary. Canary method, you can design your own origami. That method is of having a angle bisector of a 90 degree and 45 degree angle triangle. That is a very hard to do, but you can add the greasing by of 3x3. First you start the greasing of 24x24 and then you will be understanding what method you will do. You watch my videos and see the many methods which you can apply on your origami. Now I am going to show you my origami project Requagin 3.5. Now as you can see, this is I'm making the leg scales and the scales over here. So I have made the CP of all. Now I am folding it. I'll send the video of its trial. Ready, set, go. Please subscribe our channel.